If I told you that your destiny was in your hands, would you believe me? No, I don't think so. But believe it or not, it is true. Our mind is so powerful that we can shape our destiny just by our thoughts. Think positively and you will attract positive things in life. Thoughts lead to feelings, which ultimately lead to actions, and over a period of time, lead to attitudes and habits that shape our destiny. All this is possible by the universal law called the law of attraction. Simply put, the law of attraction is the ability to attract in our lives whatever it is that we are focusing on. Before we understand how this law actually works, we need to grasp the concept that everything around us is just a vibration of different frequencies. Just like the stars, light, and sound, all objects around us are just vibrations that our brain has learned to translate into reality. After we understand this, we need to understand that all these vibrations attract each other if they're similar. For example, if we take two water droplets moving towards each other, there will be a point when they attract each other to form a single water droplet. Now, if you replace one of the water droplets with an oil drop, the two would never mix together because their frequencies are so different from one another. Once we understand these laws, we come to realize how powerful our mind is and all that we can achieve with it. You may not realize it, but there are instances in your daily life when this law comes to play. For example, how many times has it happened that you have this feeling, a gut, a thought in your mind that you're about to trip or fall, or maybe get a phone call from an old friend, and it actually happened? It almost always does. This is because of the thought that was lingering in your mind, giving out particular vibrations, ultimately leading to the action happening. Now, if you control that thought, you could accomplish so much more. You can use this law in your daily life for the simplest of things. For example, if you're feeling extremely cold but don't have a jacket, try telling yourself you're feeling nice and warm, and it is nice and warm around you. Remember not to use the word cold in your reaffirmation, as that would condition your brain into attracting more cold. The placebo treatment is based on this law too. The placebo medicine does not cure a patient by its medicinal values, but the patient's belief in the medicine that is actually curing the patient. But this law isn't just a magic trick. It requires patience and practice. But that still doesn't mean you sit around and do nothing and just dream of success and good things in life, because then it will always remain a dream. While using the law, remember not to focus on the problem, as that would only make the problem bigger. So instead of saying, I need more friends, try saying, I have many good friends. It may be a lie, but it's a positive reaffirmation, and over time, it's sure to work. So by the simple law that we can imbibe in our lives today, we can achieve success and achieve our goals, however small or however big. Thank you.